Yes. Hi everyone. I am SS Kiran. I am dealing course is electronic devices and circuits. Okay. In this course, I would like to discuss about problems on diodes. Okay. Let's start with first problem. Okay. Determine what factor the forward current will increase if a germanium diode operating at 27 degrees centigrade is forward bias at 0.4 volts. Okay. Now the room temperature is increased from 27 degrees to 127 degrees. Yes, very interesting one. So what factor you have to find the factor of if it is increased 127 degrees centigrade. Okay, let's start with solution. You have to write the given data, then it will be very, very effectively. Now, so solution, first you have to consider the essential expression for the diode current ID equal to I naught into e to the power of V by eta Vt then whole minus 1. Okay, this is the expression one. This is playing very vital role in entire problems on diode. So this can be treated as a expression one. Then what examiner is given, if it is increased 127 degrees, there is one direct formula. What about ID if it is increased? If it is increased 27 degrees to 127 degrees, then here this I naught is changed to like following expression, right? This I naught, if it increased 127 degrees Celsius, then new 127 degrees I naught equal to existing I1, so existing I1, I naught to existing I2, 2 to the power of T2 minus T1 by 10. Okay, then what happened? This I naught is as it is, I naught is as it is, 2 to the power of new temperature is 127, room temperature is 27 by 10. Now I naught into 2 to the power of 100 by 10, 10, 10 get cancelled, 2 to the power of 10 value equal to 1024 times. Okay, this new I naught equal to 1024 times. Okay, 1024. Now, here I have taken two expressions. For the first expression, Vt, already I have discussed in the previous problems, Vt at room temperature 300 kelvins or 27 degrees, the value is changed to 273 plus 27. equal to what is the value? That is 300 kelvins. Now in this time I will write direct way. Okay, this is very, very important, right? This is 27 degrees. Now what happened? This Vt equal to kT by Q. I am doing all mathematical part. I will get direct value 26 millivolts. Okay, now what happened? Vt new value 127 degrees, then it will change to 273 plus 100 equal to 400 kelvins. Then this kT by Q is getting around 0.0345 volts, means it is a 34.5 millivolts. Okay, this is the new Vt value. Anyway, so once if I get this Vt at 27 degrees, Vt is 35.4, so it is very, very helpful to solve the factor. It is very, very helpful to solve the factor, right? Now what happened? So here, the first expression at I 27 degrees equal to I naught is as it is e to the power of V by eta Vt minus 1. Okay, what is the new V value? Here V value is 0.7 volts. This is the expression 1. So the second one is I 127 degrees. Okay, that is here I naught is 1024 times of the I naught. This is very, very important. E to the power of V by eta Vt. There is no change in this one. So here Vt will be changed minus 1. Okay, hold. This is it. In this time Vt value is how much? 0.026 volts. In the second expression, the Vt value equal to 0.0345 volts. Now I will substitute entire expression in the above two equations. Then it will be very easily to find out the factor. Okay, now I 27 degrees by I 127 degrees. Okay, here the suffix, this is suffix, equal to I naught into e to the power of 0.4 by, which type of diode this is? Germanium, no worry, just simply one. If you write one, there is no change. So Vt equal to 1 into, no need to write 1, 0.026, okay, then whole minus 1 by, this is 1024 times, temperature is increasing, so reverse leakage current is also increasing, e to the power of 0.4 by, this is 0.0345, whole minus 1. Okay, now if you're doing all the mathematical calculation, we can get using CalCI with quick way, you will get 0.0459. okay, now finally I 27 degrees Celsius by I 127 degrees Celsius, the factor is how much? That is 45. Okay, 45.9 into 10 to the power of minus 3. You can write it, we can write 46 also. Okay, this is the factor, the forward current will increase. Okay, this is very, very important for the gate examination. Right. The next problem is determine the current flowing through the diode at when 0.15 volts at room temperature. The reverse saturation current is also given. Okay, you can take direct formula. Already I have discussed in the previous sessions. Just please go through it. Given data is very, very essential. I equal to I naught into V by eta Vt minus 1. So at room temperature, Vt equal to 0.026 volts. This, which type of diode this is? I think this is germanium diode. So eta equal to 1 if it is germanium. If it is silicon, eta equal to 2. Okay, this is very, very important. Now substitute the all values in the above expression. I equal to reverse saturation current 0.3 into 10 to the power of minus 6. E to the power of V means 0.15, eta value 1, Vt equal to 0.26 whole minus 1. Once if you're doing all the mathematical calculations, directly we can get I equal to 0.1 milliamperes current. Okay, so this is the one of the important discussion. So it will be very helpful to doing all mathematical part. Okay, so this, if you have any doubts, just discuss in the chat box. Definitely I will give to reply to everyone. Okay, keep watching. I will upload more videos. Thank you so much. Thank you.